One student had a parent talk to me just a few days ago about, you know, my son had to drop out of AP calculus to take PE because his marching band would no longer count towards AP. Now, which one's really more important to that child's future, AP calculus or PE? I'd have to say AP calculus.